Alrighty, what is going on, guys? Welcome back to the Gears of War 3 playthrough. Back on it again. What the fuck is that? Please don't shoot this barrel next to me. Going off. That's what's making that noise. Some of that.
Marcus, how about high tech you want to go for?
They're not close enough. Let's just clear them out and get to the tower.
Now
to go.
No. Someone with a torque bow. Come here, bitch! You fucking
guard!
Got fucking pranked. Okay. Same guy, or is that another one? It's another one. Oh, there is a collectible in here. Look at that. Wow.
Check this out.
Queen symbol. Baird here found some new evidence, pretty much proving that the beach bum looking locusts we're running into aren't part of some external family. These are the same grubs we flushed out of the hollow way back when. The chain we found has a queen seal logo thing, whatever I saw. The same symbol on the corpses of Mira's personal guard. This ain't your everyday grub cannon fodder. They're definitely not native to this area. Got to give them credit though, scavenging, adapting, rebuilding, no matter how wretched the conditions, hacking together whatever crappy excuse for a life they can manage. Sound familiar? No. Their own guards always look pretty cool. Not when they're chopped in half, though. Still left. Hello?
Okay, we're clear. Let's get to the tower.
Well, that for that. Move.
It figures the Queen would be behind all of this.
Yeah. It's her we're gonna have to deal with. One way or another.
One way or another.
Hey, there's the landing tower.
Yeah. Now let's get up there. last chance to grab that thing and get the fuck out of here.
It's gotta come in close. Everyone up for boarding it?
Oh yeah, it's bad time, baby!
Defend. I'm supposed to defend, I can't do anything. Lances.
Damn it, we can't get close enough to grab it.
Can't be any more on that. Killed them all. Oh yes, that. Have some of that.
Let's get out of here. This is the last time I fly with a budget airline. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, if you look over the side, you might see Anvil Gate, the lovely historic city of Anvagad. It is lovely, right?
Even Sam says it's the ass end of the world, and it's her hometown.
Yeah, guys, remember when she said that? Oh, I do.
Got to be Mira that's holding your dad, Marcus.
And now she knows I'm coming for him.
Jeez.
Baird, you sure this thing's still on course?
Look, I programmed the course Sam gave us. You want a coloring book or something? Pencils? Look, something shiny.
You kids better behave. Don't make me turn this thing around.
Baird, how long before we're in radio range of Anvil Gate? We're past the halfway mark. Ooh, maybe Hoffman will have the coffee.
Point in these.
Oh, yeah, and some cookies too.
Someone's taking a pounding out there.
Hold them off as best I can. Anyone picking this up? That is a truck 54. I need some help faster as I'm gonna be kissing my ass goodbye.
Don't believe it. That you, Dizzy?
Marcus Riggs? Well, I'll be dead. Where are you, son?
We're on our way, Dizzy. See the extra barge coming in? That's us.
Ejector grub barge? Damn, Marcus, you got some hangers, right?
Hangers, son of a bitch. We'll get those grubs off your back. Hang on.
We will.
Let's target them and see what happens.
Good call, Baird. One left.
I mean, yeah, we will.
this thing as close to the ground as you can. We're going in.
I remember this. I think I remember
this. Just in case it decides to go exploring without us. You taking on the Grub Army single-handed again, Dizzy?
I guess I should learn my lesson against Scorch.
Well, looks like you learned plenty. Look out!
Stop throwing smoke. I want to see what I'm shooting at.
Nuts.
Heads up! We've got a Reaver!
Take out that buzzer!
Get him.
Revive me!
Ow.
Okay, we're clear.
Wasn't expecting to run into you boys again. Come on, help me move some of this ammo before the goddamn grubs come back. I found a stash back here before the grubs jump me. Fort needs every round we can get.
Dizzy, we've come to find Hoffman. Last time we saw you, you were both heading for Anvil Gate.
Yeah, he's got the fort fitted out real nice. I drive this route trading supplies with other camps. When I can slip past the goddamn grubs, that is.
But has he still got Prescott's data disk? You know, the one I could never crack? Because we really need it.
Sure he has. He's still cussing about it. Hey, you found the magic word to open it?
Long story. Let's grab the supplies and go.
That's typical armor. Oh, shit.
Ha ha! This is more like it. Some serious stopping power.
Grab whatever you can carry and let's get back to the barge.
Why do we have a Hammer of Dawn? One shot. What's going on here? Easy time to fuck off. What? Struggling to shoot. this bitch.
Come on.
Oops.
Well, we cleared out the buzzards.
Okay, then let's bug out while we can. Get to the barge.
You get to the barge. Find. There's gotta be something somewhere, surely. Yeah, I knew it. You hear me that? See how I notice these things? They'd be cool enough to stick another one in the same area. Oh, look at that. Yeah. Oh, yeah. Manifest. Yep, it's your old pal Bear back with another rip-roaring adventure in Locust Social Studies. If I learned anything living in this rust and crap heap carrier, it's that nothing screams we're hosed. Like a sudden interest in strict resource management. The less you've got, the more precious whatever's left suddenly becomes. Even if it's the last few central cans of rancid baked beans in the galley. Whoever took my stash is going to pay, but I guess we're not the only ones tightening the old belt. According to this manifest, the grubs are adhering to some pretty rigid rationing protocol. They're tracking each shipment of cargo with a level of scrutiny that would make Mickelson's head spin, and that's saying something. Best of all, any grubs caught taking more than their fair share is executed on sight. It's going to be twice as satisfying to play the crap up knowing that who says research can't be fun. I love the whole aesthetic, I like the Stranded. Or the, what do they call them? The Savage. Savage Locust. I thought they were super cool. Like having locusts that are all like rough and fighting for tiny little bits and pieces. I just thought that's super cool.
Come on, Baird, you're driving.
You can't drive this. You admire the view and hope the nav program works.
I don't give a shit. It's good enough for me.
Gas bags, turn the truck!
Said before.
Whoa! They're gonna bring us down! What do we do, kids? We aim for their ammo!
Yeah.
Shit! We're gonna barge right in our ass!
If Dizzy was someone I never really kind of cared about. Don't really see him enough to care, to be honest. I can't remember anyway. Cool.
lot of firepower down there.
Are we in radio range yet? Better warn Harper the grubs are coming.
This is Marcus Phoenix to Anvil Gate. Over. Ah, damn, I'm just getting static.
There it is.
Foolish boy.
Okay, that just ruined my day. Mira's back.
That beetle of hers must be turbocharged. She's too fast to target.
I can't get a fix on her either.
You ever get the feeling she's just sticking with us?
Everybody in one piece?
I'll get back to you on that.
Hey, hold your fire! Phoenix? What in the hell are you doing here?
There's a column of grubs heading this way, Colonel. Let's get out of here and I'll explain.
Okay, mount up! Get on the radio and warn the fort we got grubs inbound.
Yeah, we've got even more useless cog soldiers as they just...
Stormtroopers
die.
I'm guessing you didn't come all this way to inquire about my health.
No. We've got something for you. The key for Prescott's data disk.
Well, you must think it's pretty damn urgent. Hell, I'd almost given up on the damn thing.
Yeah. It contains information where Prescott's holding my father. Azura, ring any bells with you?
What in the hell do you mean, holding your father?
I got a message from him. He didn't get killed after all. Prescott had him kidnapped.
Dear God Almighty! And all that shit's on the disc? Where'd you get the key?
Prescott handed it to me today. Just before he died.
We're all super sad about it.
Well, Phoenix, I have no goddamn idea what to say. And that's a first for me.
Contact! Grubs at the front gates! All personnel to stand to position!
I'll fill you in after we dealt with our visitors!
This bit was quite cool, if I remember correctly. Well, everyone's here and they buried Hoffman Cole. Where's Dizzy?
I'll be damned if I let those bastards take this fort!
Just disappeared out of nowhere.
Burning, you're on off! Get on the PA system and call it out!
Okay, will do.
I'd love like a scene. I mean, there isn't really one that's like just everybody in one spot just shooting against hundreds of them, like horde mode but cooler.
Well, I think we might have pissed them off.
That's what
we
see what I mean.
The queen.
She's alive! God damn it, Phoenix! Any more shocks you want to share with me?
Not yet.
Get him!
Enemy reinforcements! Marcus, we don't hold those gates! Those grubs gonna be all over! Find the hole!
Better hold the gate, don't we?
Enemy reinforcement!
like this, that was all pretty cool. I think there's a scene from... I think it's Gears of War 5. This kind of stuff's awesome. I love this kind of stuff. You against the odds. Quite literally against the odds. Put me over there, I'm busy. Medic. Come on, bed. Bed. Bird. Thank you. So... Get off my bridge. Game on hard must be like painful, and I'm playing on normal. I just get three at one time. Well, that's satisfying. That on him. Yeah. Many ammo. God, he's spawn shop, can't they? Jesus. I tried.
The second gate is down. We've got grubs in the inner courtyard. Everybody fall back to the third gate. Concentrate fire on the inner courtyard.
Doing. Drop these things away for that one. There's so many everywhere. What are you on me? Bed. There's so much going on. My God. If I could have infinite boost. Can't even get there though.
Wait for it! No!
Concentrate fire on that gear!
Jesus.
Oh yeah! Feel the heat, bitches! Feel the heat!
The last of them. For a while, anyway.
That was awesome.
Probably just long enough to get rid of the smell of burning grub.
Colonel, we better have that talk now.
That was awesome.
That's downright unbelievable. Even for that asshole. So, this thing your dad's invented. It'll kill off the Lambent. What about the rest of the grubs?
No guarantees. Just because they turn into Lambent doesn't mean it'll work on them. But we still gotta find out where Azura is.
Shame about the hammer. It's just what we need.
Goddamn thing. It still triggers a few satellites, but forget about accuracy.
Maybe I can fix that.
Baird, here's the disc. Amazed. Bernie, you are not gonna believe this shit.
It'll have to wait, Vic. Is anyone monitoring the radio net? It's Sam and Anya. They're pinned down outside the perimeter.
We're on it, Bernie. Come on, people, lock and load.
I'll get someone to drive the truck for you.
What? Did I miss something, Blondie?
I'll let your old man fill you in. Just keep an eye on his blood pressure. Stay calm, deep breaths, that kind of stuff, okay?
Blondie. Oh, full moon, werewolves are out.
Cole,
oh, we're running out.
Dom, you and Bernie get up there and give us some cover while Baird works on the hammer.
But I'm ending this one there. That, I think that is my favorite mission in this game. From what I can remember. I mean, we're on... I think there's two more X, I believe. I think that's definitely one of my favorites. So yeah. I hope you guys have enjoyed. If you have, please leave a like down below, subscribe, all that good stuff. It's been your boy, and I'll see you in